Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to play Sama Javara Gamana from the movie Alavaikunthapuramulu. This song is in Shruti 6.5, which is A sharp. Now, as I told you in my previous videos, if you try to tune anything like beyond 6, which is an A, there are high chances that you are going to break your string. Okay? So since this is at a Shruti 6.5, what we can do is, if you still want to play it in the same Shruti as the song, or if you want to play along with the background music, you can tune your violins to 5.5, which is G sharp, yet play in the same pitch as the song, which is called Graha Bedam. Okay, I'm not going to go into deep explanation about Graha Bedam in this video, but all that you just need to know is just tune your violins to G sharp, which is 5.5. And then just follow these notes and you should be fine. Even if you are not playing with the background music or you don't want to play in the same Shruti as the song, you can tune your violins to any Shruti you like and then just follow the notes I provide you. Okay, now this applies to all the songs, all the tutorials that I do, all the songs, all the notations that I provide. Okay, now once again, for all the songs, the link to the violin cover, which has the notes in its description section, will be provided in the description section of this video, below the video in the description section. Okay, so let's go ahead and get started. So the notes that come in this song are that of Shankarabharanam. So the notes would be Sa Shajjamam, Ri Chatushruti Rishabam. In Hindustani, it is called Shuddha Rishab. Gatri Antara Gandharam, in Hindustani it is called Shuddha Gandhar. Mavan Shuddha Madhyamam. Panchamam Datu Chatushruti Daivatam, Hindustani it is called Shuddha Daivat. Nitri Kakali Nishadam, in Hindustani it is called Shuddha Nishar. Okay, now like I said, there are no foreign notes in this song. I have tuned my violin to G sharp, D sharp, G sharp, D sharp. Now, we really don't play the song on these two strings. The whole song is on just these two strings, except for the use of ni, which comes in just the kamakam after bhama. In that, you use ni. But if you don't want to play that kamakam, you don't have to use these two strings at all. Okay? So let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so the song starts in Re. Okay, so Re Re Sa Re Re Sa Re Re Sa Re Re Sa Re. Sa Re Ma. Rima in one bow. Now you can slide from Re to Ma, or you can just play plainly. Or Rima in one bow, Risa in one bow. So okay, so then so ri ri ma 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 ma. Pada pa Pada pa ma ga ri. Sa sa ri ma ri sa. Okay, it's the same line again, both the first two lines again you repeat them. Okay. So that is da 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 pa 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 ma. Ma pa da. Da pa ma pa pa pa. Then. This line is the same like the previous line again. Okay. So that would be da pa ma ga ri ri ga sa 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 da pa ma ga ri ri ga sa. Sari sari ri. Sari sari ri. Sari sari ri. Sari sari ri. Okay, it is all sari 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 sari. Okay, the same thing repeats. Okay, that pretty much completes the Pallavi. Okay, so that is da sa da pa ma pa da. Da sa da pa ma pa da. Pa da in one bow. So that is Ri sa Ri sa. Ri sa ni ni sa. Sani ni sani sani ni sani ni sa. Ni ri sa. Da pa da. So that whole line would be. Again, it's the same line So that would be. So this is the only place where you play on this string. If you don't want to do that gamakam, it's totally fine. It's not even gamakam, it's a fast play of nisarimapada. Nisarimapada. Six notes, okay? So that would be da 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 padama pa da 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 padama pa padama pa padama pa ri ma ga. Okay, so ri ma ga. Risa nisa rima pada. You play risa plain, then nisa rima pada. Okay, you play that whole thing in one bow, but a bit faster. Even faster when you play in the song. Okay, then the next part. So here it's the same notes, but at the end it's a little bit different. So see here at the end you say pada 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 pada, that da comes from pa. Okay, so Samajavara Gamana, it's the same thing as in Pallavi. That pretty much finishes the song. This is a very, very simple song. No gamakas at all, no heavy gamakas. You can play it as plain as possible. Okay? So, that finishes the song. Hope you liked that video. If you did, please do like and share. Please leave your comments, your questions, your concerns, your suggestions in the comment section below. If you have not done yet, please do subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Until next time, see you. Bye-bye.